We propose a novel GAN-based waveform generation model, Harmonic WaveGAN. As a GAN-based waveform generation model, Parallel WaveGAN is well known for synthesizing high-quality speech, but it is still not as good as human speech. One of the reasons is the appearance of artificial traces at high frequencies. So we focused on the frequency characteristics of speech, especially the harmonic structure. Harmonic convolution has been proposed as a convolutional layer that can capture this harmonic structure. By adding a discriminator using this harmonic convolution to emphasize harmonic structure, we aim to improve the quality of synthesized speech. Harmonic convolution is a discrete convolution in the frequency direction to capture the harmonic structure specific to speech. Harmonic convolution differs from dilated convolution in that the output of the convolution is the fundamental frequency. The basic structure of the harmonic WaveGAN proposed in this study is almost the same as that of Parallel WaveGAN. The difference between the Parallel WaveGAN and the harmonic WaveGAN is the use of two discriminators, the TD discriminators and HS discriminator. The TD discriminator is the same as the discriminator used in the Parallel WaveGAN, and it also plays a role in stabilizing the training of the model. The HS discriminator aims to capture the harmonic structure. Harmonic convolution is inserted in the first layer of the discriminator, followed by a two-dimensional convolutional layers. The mouse test was used to evaluate the synthesized speech. The SUT is a single Japanese speaker corpus, while JVS is a multi-Japanese speaker corpus, including both males and females. The upper figure shows the results of analysis synthesis. In both the GSUT and JVS corpus, the harmonic WaveGAN showed higher naturalness than the Parallel WaveGAN. And the similar results were obtained with TTS system. The figure shows the result of an experiment comparing harmonic WaveGAN with Parallel WaveGAN with two discriminators. The results suggest that the better performance of harmonic WaveGAN is not due to the use of two discriminators, but to the focus on the harmonic structure. The spectrogram of harmonic WaveGAN shows the harmonic structure more clearly than the Parallel WaveGAN. The fact that spectrogram of recording is clearly visible suggests the harmonic convolution improves the quality of synthesized speech by emphasizing the harmonic structure. You can find audio samples on this website. Thank you for listening.